Good morning, Tiger Nation. I'm Ashley. Happy Thursday.
And I'm Sarah Sophia. We have a lot of news to get through today, so let's get right into it.
Remember, Tiger Nation, we are in the midst of a holiday spirit week spectacular. Today, we're wearing our ugly Christmas sweaters. Great job, Sarah Sophia. Way to be on theme.
No, this... Never mind. Let's turn it over to Roberto for a quick holiday skit.
Thanks, Roberto. Remember that tomorrow we're shining bright with Christmas lights. Bring out all the bells and whistles and glow, glow, glow.
Chicago opening day is tonight, so make sure to buy your tickets for today, tomorrow, and Saturday. You do not want to miss the incredible musical. The Irving Theater Department has worked extremely hard to put together this incredible show, ranging from costumes, set design, singing, and acting. Our KIRV crew filmed a video giving you guys a small taste of the amazing Chicago. Please enjoy.
Is everybody here? Is everybody ready? Hit it!
Pop, six, squeak, Cicero,
let's you.
Pop, six, squeak, Cicero,
We hope you enjoyed that video. Tigers, don't forget that doors open at 6:30 and the show begins at 7 for today and for tomorrow. You can buy your tickets at the door. Student tickets cost $7 and adult tickets cost $10. Buy your tickets and don't miss Chicago.
On Tuesday, the Toy Tigers held a dance clinic for their mini dancers. It was a very sweet event and we have a few clips from the event.
You'll be able to see the full performance next week.
The dance departments will be hosting their winter showcase on Tuesday, December the 12th at the Irving High School Auditorium. The doors open at 6:30 and the show will begin at 7. Ticket sales are live, so scan this QR code and buy your tickets. See you there, Tiger Nation!
Coach Luttrell and the softball team is holding tryouts after winter break. The tryout dates are January 12th and 13th. All girls are welcome and no experience is necessary. If you're interested, scan the QR code for more information.
The girls' soccer team will have their debut scrimmage this Friday at Irving High School. This year, the girls' soccer team is under the direction of Coach Coronado. We're cheering on our Lady Tigers and we're hoping for an excellent season. Let's start off strong tonight with the JV starting at 5:30 and varsity starting at 7. Let's pack those stands, Tiger Nation.
This is another reminder that the Muslim Student Association will be holding a meeting after school in room 414. Don't miss out. If you're worried about transportation, don't be. The late bus will be there after the meeting at 5:30.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Tiger Nation. We'll see you tonight for opening night of Chicago. I've been Sarah Sophia.
And I've been Ashley.
And this is KIRV signing off.